creature with a long body and a large head.
Today, my topic is Operation Cure. Operation Cure. The game was very difficult. They had to steal the secret city from the evil tree base.
The screens flashed a message in the language it did not understand. It was weird.
This Thursday, when they're at home playing Operation Cure, a door opened and a creature with a long body and large head walked in.
Come to our school if you wanna be cool now. Come on, friends, just come to Gram.
Number one， 朱林轩，林轩，我们欢迎他。
Hello, everybody. My name is Lin Xuan. My number is one. Today, my topic is Operation Cure. Operation Cure. Sometimes I play computer games with my friends, so the stable.Now, I am going to tell you that Devon played a game, Operation Cure. Last Saturday, Devon and his friend Jason went to a computer game store and purchased a new game, Operation Cure. They played the game at Devon's apartment. The game was very difficult. They had to steal the secret CD.From the evil creepy space. One day, as Devon was in bed, he was thinking about how to get a CD. Suddenly, Devon woke up, and he was in a strange room. The room was covered with computer screens. Screens flashed a message in a language he did not understand. It was weird. This Thursday, when they at home playing Operation Cure, the door opened and a creature with a long body and large hand walked in. It was an alien leader. The alien leader wanted the CD. The CD could cure the disease on their planet. The alien leader asked Davis for help. However, the game was not easy. Did they see?Next time, I'll tell you. Thank you for your listening.
Number 3, 三号王慧玲 Amy。
The message in the CD could cure the disease on their planet. The alien leader asked Seven for help. However, the game was not easy. The last sexy, next time I'll tell you. Thank you for your listening.
5号杨永杰 Stella。
Hello everybody, my name is Stella. Today my topic is Operation Cure. Operation Cure. Sometimes I play computer game with my friends, so does David. Now I am going to tell you that David played the game Operation Cure. That Saturday, David and his friend Jason went to the computer game store and purchased a new game, Operation Cure. They played the game together at David's apartment. The game was very difficult. They had to steal the secret CD from the evil pretty face. One day, as David was in bed, he was thinking about how to get the CD. Suddenly, David woke up. And he was in the game room. The wall was covered with the computer screen. The screen flashed a message in the language he did not understand. It was weird. This Thursday, when they were at home playing Operation Cure, a door opened and a creature with a long body and large head was in. It was an alien leader. The alien leader wanted the CD. The message in the CD could cure the disease on their planet. The leader asked David for help. However, the game was not easy. Did they succeed? Next time, I'll tell you. Thank you for listening.
中和景星校陈主任上台为我们颁奖。
Seven 七号陈其瑜 Quina。
Hello everybody, my name is Quina.My number is 7. Today my topic is Operation Cure. Operation Cure. Sometimes I play computer games with my friends, so does David. Now, I am going to tell you that David played the game Operation Cure. Last Saturday, David and his friend Jason went to a computer game store.And purchased a new game, Operation Cure. They played the game together at Steven's apartment. The game was very difficult. They had to steal the secret CD from the evil Quitty base. One day, as Steven was in bed, he was thinking about how to get the CD. Suddenly, Steven woke up, and he was in the strange room.The wall was covered with a computer screen. The screen flashed a message in a language he did not understand. It was weird. This Thursday, when they were at home playing Operation Cure, a door opened and a creature with a long body and large head walked in. It was an alien leader. The alien leader wanted the CD.The message in the CD could cure the disease on their planet. The leader asked Steven for help. However, the game was not easy. Did they succeed? Next time, I'll tell you. Thank you for your listening and wish you have a nice day.